This is the Liverpool side.
Virgil van Dijk plays with Joel Matip as the centre-backs.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain starts
with Jordan Henderson in midfield.
And here is just the one main attacker in this lineup. Got the Everton lineup for you.
Cuco Martina plays with Lucas Digne as the wide defenders. Tom Davis plays with Morgan Schneiderlin in the centre of the park.
And today, it's just the one striker in the side.
Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Really hit well, but didn't trouble the goalkeeper.
Yeah, maybe a little sighter for him there.
Roberto Firmino.
Shots on here. Great moment for Liverpool in the derby.
But there haven't been many chances, and that could be a big goal. Well, from Oxlade-Chamberlain, and what a strike that was. It's just arrowed into that right-hand side of the goal.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken.
He's one of the best in the business from those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
And that's a win confirmed for Liverpool. Well, they've got the lot. They've got the win against their bitter rivals today, their local rivals. Splendid satisfaction.
Oh, yeah, I mean, the build-up to this match has been endless, it seems. So a lot of pressure on both sides for the winners now. Total glory.